wherever you are, whatever you're doing, come on, find some space right here. We're about to lift up the name of Jesus, the only one who is worthy, the one who redeemed us. Come on, let the redeemed of the Lord say so.
You put a song in my heart. It's a song of the redeemed. A song that reminds me that I am free. How you lifted me up from the depths of the earth, and you called me to marvelous life. I will shout for joy, I will sing your praise. You have rescued me from the tempest waves. My whole life's restored, all my sin erased. Hallelujah, you ransomed me. A song of the redeemed, a song that reminds me that I am free. Yeah. How you lifted me up from the depths of the earth, and you call me to marvelous light. You have rescued me. I will shout for joy, I will sing your praise. Yeah, yeah. I will shout for joy. I will sing your praise. Hallelujah, you ransomed me.
My prayer is that for all of us as believers that we never get sick of the gospel. And so like every day, every moment, we are in awe and complete wonder at the fact that he decided to redeem me. Like it just makes no sense that he would actually come and redeem me. And so as I said, I pray, most times we are here. And getting to the end of, I will boldly declare, for as long as he's sanctifying me, and until I see his face in glory, that he has redeemed me.